welcome to my channel. It's been a while since I've made a video on here. Me and Paul have been super busy with getting this house together, and now we have a mood board. So I asked a bunch of you guys what your favorite climbs are on the 2016 set, because I've not climbed on it nearly as much as the 2017 set. So today I'm gonna go through all of your guys' suggestions and let you know which ones are crap and which ones I really appreciate. And I also actually set a couple climbs on here. Was that yesterday?
2 days ago.
2 days ago. I did not finish them, so I'm going to try and finish those today as well.
Are there any easy ones for you to warm up on?
Probably not. Everyone's probably like, yeah, it's a V12, but it's great.
Don't worry, world. We still have the disco ball. A couple things to highlight about the new training area. We've got a classic Matt Climber story screenshot, Keep Believing, video and feed. Inspiring. And here we have a tension-inspired wall. And that is something the framers left here. One day they'll come get it, I'm sure. Here are all the climbs that were recommended, and I will do my best to go through all of them. I'm not gonna go in order because I would like to warm up a little bit, so I'm gonna try to find the easiest one first. Okay, I'm gonna start with this one. Any I can do, because, you know, clearly that's gonna be as easy as it gets for me. I just went to the first 6B plus benchmark that I have not logged yet, and this one's called TBA Warm Up 1. Gonna X that one off. The next one most promising to be a warm-up, I'm guessing, is lobster butter. So I have that pulled up right here. Okay, an update. I made a list of all of your climbs so I can actually pick the easiest one. So I'm not sure if I'll get through all of them for this video, but I'm gonna try and at least start at the easiest, and I might make a second with the rest of the heinous ones that you all picked. Next we have Shelby's Problem, 7A.
Window. I was not ready for that, so
we're going through more 6B plus benchmarks until I am truly warmed up.
Hopefully, I'm warm. We'll see.
Here is our next climb, Will's Var 7A+.
Ooh.
we are back to Shelby's problem. And hopefully it was simply that I wasn't warmed up.
We will see.
Now here we have North Dakota, and then there's another climb, South Dakota, that's pretty much the same and ends on a different hold. So I will try to do both of those right now. Next here, we have right iron arm 7A.
First move's hard. Very. I'll try again, though.
The only reason I fell had to be need for food, so I'm fueled up now.
Okay, I'm done. We will be coming back to that one in the next video. I'm tired. So I did not get through all of the climbs that were recommended, but I will do another video. So today I really got through the easier climbs that were recommended, so this next video will be probably a lot of failure on my part, but I will put all of those together next time. As for right now, I am tired. So that concludes this video, and thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next time.